I don't know, maybe it's just one of these videos that breaks away from the norm right quick, because seriously, I just can't comprehend the fucking idiocy of just this news article. Okay, so essentially, just give you the quick rundown. It's probably going to be quite a short video, but hey, at least I've done a video today. You know, I feel bad if I don't do a video. But anyway, so someone didn't burgle, but they trespassed within a closed down Target, which is a store in America, to which I believe, because I live in the UK, so, you know. And while breaking into Target, he used the excuse of reading Naruto to teach him ninja skills and wanted to put those ninja stealthy skills into practice. Because ninjas before Naruto didn't exist then, or the stereotype of ninjas didn't exist before Naruto. So, you know, we'll just fucking throw Naruto in there. We'll just get like a fucking anime or a fucking manga, just throw in there, you know, tarnish that name a little bit. You know, because you know, anime and manga doesn't have a bad reputation as it is. You know, it's just gonna give more of an excuse for the social justice warriors to say, we can't show this to our kids. Look at the fan service, look at the violence, you know. I honestly don't know where I'm going with this. Well, I do, but like, it's just my excuse to have a little bit of a rant, because I just can't believe there's actually people in this world that are fucking brain dead to the point where you read a story that's about ninjas that doesn't even fucking use sneaky techniques, mate. Like, Naruto is an orange fucking jumpsuited motherfucker that is anything but stealthy. Even, what is it, the Anbu, they're supposed to be stealthy. They didn't even do a fucking good job in the first place. So like, you can't use Naruto as a goddamn fucking excuse, or even as a practice to even do this heist, or this fucking, oh, I just want to hone my fucking breaking in skills, because it's retarded. Like, you can probably use Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, and they're probably more fucking stealthy than fucking Naruto. Like, you can't be serious. Like, there is, please, it's always Naruto. Don't you think it's always fucking Naruto, whether it's a tragedy or whether it's stupidity? Like, literally the other day, the Szechuan sauce thing in McDonald's, right? The really cringy Rick and Morty fans, you know, the really, really cringy ones, jumping on counters going, where's my Szechuan sauce? And then running out the door after having a spaz attack and just running like a ninja from Naruto. And then obviously that kid dying because Itachi died in the anime. Little did he know that he would get reanimated and we'd see Itachi again. And now this, there's probably like many more, but those are the first stories that come to the top of my head. And I'm just like, why is it always Naruto? It's not One Piece, or it's not Bleach. And you'd think with Bleach, it's like, oh, hang on a minute. If I believe enough, I can go outside and slice some hollows just in the show Bleach, you know? Where are people's common sense? Where, like, does it exist? Does it even exist in this fucking world anymore? And the dude was 25. Like, do brain cells just, it's America to some degree, and I think many of you are probably going to get triggered by that. I'm not saying the UK is any better, but seriously, like, there must have been some drugs going through that dude's head. But then again, there's a lot of stupid people in this world. I don't know. I just found this really funny because of just how fucking stupid it is. Oh, it happened on TV, it happened in a comic, I must be able to do this in real, shut up. Just shut the fuck up. No, you're a fucking idiot. Don't use a fucking piece of material to excuse your actions. Like, what do you think that's gonna be any better in court? You'll probably get away with it because obviously he didn't steal anything. Thank God, you know, he didn't fucking break in. Well, he did break in, but he didn't steal anything or anything like that. So it's a believable story to a certain degree, but like, he's just a fucking moron. What did he think was gonna happen? Like, does common sense not resonate? Oh, if I break into this building to hone my ninja skills, you know, maybe they've got CCTV. Maybe they've got alarms. Fuck it, I'll give it a go anyway. This was a nice little video. I don't fucking know. Just people don't think. I don't know, it's just, common sense isn't so common anymore. But anyway, tell me your guys' thoughts in the comment section down below what you thought of this article. And I don't know. I'm gonna catch you motherfuckers later. You guys, of course, have this fun. I've been Hanson. As always, people, peace out.